We were going to be playing War Thunder once again. This time, folks. That is correct. We are playing as the French today. We are playing as the French, not the German, not the Italian. We're playing as French. Together, we were in the trenches. We'll be A-OK. This is the French. I gotta go back in here. Do that. There we go. Now we're back. I had to fix something with the party, so that you can hear me. Just fixed it, so that I can hear the game better. So, we're in it with French. French tanks. We're starting from the bottom with French. French tanks. Of course, we start in Sweden. Okay. So, as I remember from last time we played, when I first began this game, and I first played with German... First time I played with Italian. It is really, really funny how when first players play, it's all a bunch of machine gun fire going everywhere. It's always fun. It's hilariously fun that there's so many people just shooting machine guns. Now I'm going to go on the left, on the right, because I always go on the right every time on this map. Because I don't know the opposite side of the map. I don't know the opposite side of the map, so that's why I'm going that way. I'm going to go to the right. I'm going to take a French boy. I'm going to probably take the... Who has the biggest gun? This guy has the biggest gun. Ah, let's take him. Why not? Let's take this big chungus here. Ah, boy, this is going to be loads of fun. And I'm not even like the first person here. This guy probably isn't even fast, and that's probably the case. Rolling up in a tiny little tank, we are rolling up in a tiny little tank. Rolling up in a tiny little tank. Maybe I should go to B. Maybe I should. To see, oh, you can hear like all the machine gun fire, and I'm like, ooh, this sounds good. We're rolling up in a tiny little tank, and rolling up in a tiny little tank, and rolling up in a tiny little tank. Oh, there's a person over there. Probably has like no long range accuracy at all. Probably zero long range on this thing. Oh, there goes another guy and another guy. I'm gonna go straight forward and see how this goes. What is that? I shot him right at his front, and he lived somehow. Alright, let's bring the fast cart. Let's bring the cart and see how this goes. Oh, I can't even shoot this. Oh, I can't even touch him. Even if I wanted to shoot the plane, I probably couldn't shoot. I hate how it snacks on the people that I don't want to snack on. Come on. I don't want that guy. I can cannot shoot at this freaking guy. It's basically literally impossible to shoot that plane because my turret cannot, my gun cannot go that high. Whoever's at like C is like getting like the most out of this. He's an M2A4, so he should be like really good at this. A B1? Are you seriously? Are you serious with this? Are you serious with these allegations that you're imposing? Are you serious? Oh, I'm trying to turn it. Oh my god. No, stop it. At least I killed somebody. Okay, I should have ripped through that guy really easily, but it didn't. I don't get it. I do get a plane. I wanna go. I wanna go up. It's like, I wanna go. Okay. Time to fly a plane. Since I'm... Oh, I'm really bad at... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I suck at planes anyways. That's like, I really, really suck at planes. I don't even know if this will be a better tank or not. I cannot go through that. Okay. Okay. Actually, there's more people up than they do. Thank you. just sit here and do whatever it is I do. That is basically nothing. Can't even shoot after the fucking game is over. Look at those big boys. That's American. Finish? Oh, I finished that. Oh, he's doing his then too. Okay. I don't know why he didn't get some of that. So what I want to strive to get right now is probably... Oh, I can't even get these guys anymore. Isn't this the tank? Yeah, I think this is the one that did like zero damage. Ah, this one too. This one's, yes. Okay, so what I wanna get is the B1. This guy, and then that guy, like those, I like the B1, the B, the B2, the D2 and the B1, and then we might as well get this guy a little later. At least we're getting this guy first, so I can instantly go, well, I don't want to get him first, I might as well, after him, go get him. Oh, the ASU-40, dog, I used to play World of Tanks Blitz on my father's phone like a long time ago, like 2 years ago. I ruled in French tanks. I loved the ASU-40. The ASU-40, mwah, love that tank. That tank is, I loved that tank. That tank was good. There goes my friend. That was there. Alright, let's get into whatever this is. Whatever, how long it's ever gonna take for this map to show up. Ah, we're all going to A, I guess. Thank you. So, going with the car, because the car seems to be the best. Out of all the things, the car is the best. We're all just fucking going. Oh, looks like we have... Who do we have on our team? We have... basically anybody, I guess. That is Japanese, I guess. I know the guy fucking behind us is raging, that guy. He's freaking German. That guy's American. This guy right here is also... That guy right there is... Russian. Oh my god. Actually, no, it's Chinese. Okay. Well, whatever. Whatever works. I don't know where this guy's from. I have no idea where that guy's from right here. I have no idea. You won't hit me. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Do you mind if stop hitting me? Fucking, that guy out there. They're getting some pretty good action. Like, I wanted to kill him, Dad. Come on. I wanted to kill him. Oh, there's a guy over there. He's right up here. I can't really shoot him if I wanted to. I can't really shoot at him if I wanted to either. I'm not dead yet. I'm still alive. Care, does he? What are you even facing? I have no idea. sitting right here and not give a fuck. Yeah, you weren't gonna last, though. You were not gonna last. Pensa 3E. Well, he shot me real good. I'll take the next best thing, I guess. I'll take a bomber, I guess. Ah, the brakes are done on the guy.
Ah, yes. Horizontal drive.
I just meant fire.
Finish.
I really want to get use that guy. Oh, we're going in.
Oh, no.
Hey, oh, I want to look realistic. God damn it. Ah, it's this one. Okay, I know where I'm going. I know where I'm going for this one. Oh, across these guys. Ooh, I do not want to in that thing. Crusader? How's that Crusader in there? I want the long one. Do that. Oh, that's a French, that's an Italian one right there. I think that's also Italian. You can't kill it. know it. You can't and you know it. You can't and you know it. Okay. I'm dead. That's some bullshit. That guy should have died like a while ago. BT7. That's like the only best Russian tank I've ever seen, because I'm so fast. Did he just literally just shoot that fucking guy? Serious. I can't even move because I need someone to take the gunner position. Is it gonna matter? Wow, thanks, game. Okay. This ain't fair. Doesn't matter. I'm going like it really doesn't matter even if I try, because it's like he's so fucking far away. It really doesn't fucking matter. Our guns are not effective from that range. That's some bullshit! Where'd that go through, huh? Where? Oh, that's fucking stupid. That's grade A fucking stupid. It's goddamn ridiculous. I will spin out of control if I fucking feel like it. Bring it on, bitch. God damn it, now. At least I got that fucking guy all the way up there. I was fucking sick of that guy, so I just decided to just go back. Number one. Okay, directly in front of me. Number two, there would have been no way he could have shot me because you wanna know why? Because I hate this tracking system. Because it's a tracking system. I can't aim where I want. Where I went to aim was not the plane. After I shot, I'm like, oh, I got a hit. Move my cursor over. I try to aim again. It aims right at him. And I'm like, excuse me. And do the bullshit. And I am not playing arcade. I'm playing realistic. And I'll be the end of the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.